so last episode it ended on, well, us trapping two people, and then it ended on us killing one person, and then we were saying we should do this taboo. And in this episode, well, boy, we end on a cliffhanger for you. So get ready, it is about 11 minutes long, and 3, 2, 1, go!
Well, slime. I didn't even know.
You ever need to get some slime?
Let's kill people with slime. Let's slime them to death.
Yeah, slime them to death. Oh, damn sword.
I don't have anything.
God damn sword.
I need a pickaxe and I need a pickaxe and axe. Okay, I need an axe. Do you have an axe?
No.
Okay.
Craft one.
Okay. Where should we put the... Okay, let's see. So he'll come down here. So at the diamond place. Oh, you have a stone pickaxe. What are you doing?
I didn't do it. You're so lucky that I just realized that.
Look how I minded. Oh my
god. I have a diamond sword, so it's all cool. Should I cover it up in stone?
Yes, you do the stone part, I'll do the trap part. Nice.
Okay, now there'll be someone to come in.
I think this is the best trap ever. Like, no one can beat us in trapping. You know what? Let's team up on trapping Boo in season 2.
Exactly.
Let's just do it for the entire season in every single one of his store. In this shop door, in this house door, and everything. Imposition. I don't even know how to speak English. Oh my god, I'm scared.
Position.
I'm scared. I can't even speak English. I'm scared.
It's Boo. We're just gonna go slime block the Boo.
Look at this house. We're in this house right now. We're gonna do a vlog. There's a vlog. We're in this house right now, and we're gonna trap him. But I don't know where is he. He's getting some chests, I think. And hopefully he's gonna come down, and he's gonna fall. He's coming down. I see him book a block. Do not crouch. Go inside.
Are they by the door?
I don't know, they're not in the door. They're digging! He's coming in! Place the block! Wait on it. Place the block! He had food damage!
I didn't even need to place the block.
He had food damage, he's like, ugh! And then he dies.
Yes, go to the void to win. Hey.
Hey, did you see how funny that was? Oh my god.
Please do that map.
He's like, oh, I'm gonna come in, and then you just fall in the void.
How do you trap this map?
Overpowered.
Yeah, but how do we trap it?
We'll put a door underground.
Oh no, someone thinks it's a normal. Yay!
Who is that? Zach the hero? He's not a hero. He's a criminal.
You are dying from our trap today, mate.
Yes, mate.
Are we gonna do the same trap?
Give us a bottle.
Right, we do the same trap, okay? Just on a different thing.
I love this trap.
And if it doesn't work, I can always just make a wall out of stone there. So, like, you know. Oh, it's
exactly.
Normal. Oh, the power didn't.
Oh, what? Oh, come on. Stack the hero. Why would he do this?
Yeah, okay.
He's wanted.
Oh, he's so wanted.
He's like the worst criminal in the world now. For forwarding for normal chest. He's a criminal. He doesn't like diamonds. How dare
right,
he?
We're gonna make this room really small and sus. So, if you move, just. Have you got a pick? Break the furnace.
You know what? We're breaking every single block right here.
Break the furnace. Right, this room is literally going to be attached, and it's going to be the massive, softest room we've ever made on this trap.
Okay, never mind. He's supposed to walk.
Okay,
I guess
that.
I just got a mine of my sword.
Got that.
The melons, because I don't have an axe.
Have you got a curl block?
Yes. I need an axe. Do you have an axe?
Yes.
Give me an axe. Thank you.
I don't have any. Do you have any wood?
And here is your 18 coal blocks plus your 50 something wood.
Thank you.
Two on the side right here.
Alright, got a crescent. Wait, should we like make. No, Creeper, I've made a room. Why are you digging over there? Look, we've literally got a room. It's separated off with a massive wall.
Exactly, this is our spare room for escape.
We should just make a mansion. Oh, wait, we've not even made the trap yet. Oh god, give me the pickaxe.
Oh no, let's do a trap first. So we're gonna put a door here, right?
Yeah. I'll craft a door.
Okay, good. You craft the door. And then in case they jump, we'll still put a pressure plate, in case.
Okay, that goes down to the void. Alright, yep. Can you mine those two blocks?
Okay, put the door like this. Stand here and then put it behind you. Behind. Oh, that's the wrong thing. Otherwise, they can't fall off because there's a gap between it. So we do this.
Alright,
see?
There you go. Okay.
No gap.
Get over. Wait, where's the pressure plate? Where do we put the pressure plate though? Alright, we put the pressure plate there, don't we? Okay. How do you craft pressure plates in this version?
What do you mean? Just put two stone next to each other. There you go.
I mean, nah, we're going with the wood vibe.
Okay. Plate. I'm mining on the coal away, drawing the house.
I've got 61 torches. Yay, I can see. Oh, they're coming. Wait, what block are we going to kill them with? We're going to kill them with stone. No!
That's with iron.
Right, funny story, I kind of went...
Bro, how did you do that?
Well, if okay. You could, like, die, we could do it again.
How in the world?
Seriously, if you could, like, die, we could do it again.
Okay.
I
gotta trap myself. I did! I trapped myself! I placed a block before I dropped down. I trapped myself.
Nice.
I'm so good in the game.
Oh, no,
I trapped myself.
This. We can't trap this one. Oh, wait, no, we can. We do the trap door, I guess. Wait, should we do the trap? Do we have to do the. Oh, wait, we have to wait 1 minute to start it. No, I'm not doing that. Right, ready?
What happened to Boo? He hasn't messaged me for a long time.
Okay, I'm just saying, can we trap this map? Can we put a trap in this map?
Oh, yeah, sure. Work.
I don't want to put a trap in this map. So, right, are we ready? I'll call them on the style thing. Right. To play games. How do we trap this one, is my question. How are we meant to trap this? Dude, I know how we can trap it. So.
In the snail. The stone block.
I know, right, no. So, yeah, in the stone block, that's it. We go into the stone block.
Mid.
Mm-hmm. Someone loaded the soda powered and someone loaded the normal. Which one's gonna win? Or which one's gonna
Who voted for normal? How dare he? On. Only seven me?
Oh, the powered. It's so the powered. Break the block.
He hit me once when he died. He's bad at shooting.
go back.
The other guy's coming.
Get in.
Actually, you pulled away.
Pretend to use the front door. Pretend that the front door's safe, and we're gonna use it.
Whoa, stop. Break the button. I'm trying to break the button, so we can put a block there.
Quickly, the front door's safe. Okay, I'm gonna run in. Quick, run in.
Wait, close the door and book the block. Get in. Get in.
This is totally safe. Remember, if we only need to prove that the door's safe, we put a block there and use the door. Just gonna use the door, you know?
Where is he?
What the heck?
We've put so much times. Oh my god.
Sweet.
Go back in.
No, let me prove to them that the door is actually safe. Right, no, I'm gonna wait till this guy sees. I'm gonna shoot over so he'll get his attention. Just shoot but miss.
Wait, he's trying to find the other guy. Imagine the other guy's making traps too. Imagine the other guy.
So come over here. and then just pretend that the door's totally safe.
What?
Get in.
He's behind you.
In.
Break it.
Close.
He doesn't use the front door. He knows the trap for some reason. How does he know?
He shouldn't know though, cause it's like.
I think he's hacking. He has X-ray. Does he have X-ray? How does he do that then?
We use the door.
How does he know?
We literally just use the door, so he shouldn't be scared. Oh, he must be trying to kill that other guy on this stone. Oh my goodness, it's gonna get even more stuff on that chest.
Is he on top?
Yes. Oh, I got pearl, sweet. No, okay, use the door. In. What's this? We're going.
In! I can't get in!
Get in! In! Walk in! Just walk in!
Oh.
Okay, break the block. Sweet.
Close the door! How does he know it's a trap? That's my question.
Great, yeah. Just gonna be not non-politer.
You have protection 2 helmet? I have protection 2. Here, take that.
I have protection 1. The heck?
I'm being damaged.
TNT! Okay!
How does he have TNT?